quite far. I'm still annoyed I haven't got command on my ear. Where is someone there? That's fine. And what do we have in here? Free shit. Yeah. Ooh, a submachine gun. All right, that's gonna be dope.
Oh, Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger.
Yeah, leave, bro.
I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. I keep telling myself that I was young. That I couldn't understand, but I still lost him. And now, for some reason, I feel more connected to him than I ever did when he was alive. He never got this far, but I know he's with me. The divine source is here, and I'm going to find it. He knew that it could change the way we understand a human soul, that it could change the world. But he's gone now. And I'm the only one left who knows he was right.
Alright, next it's gonna be traps. A lot of traps.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Comrades.
Comrades.
Another sculpture, but this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen something like this before.
Fuck. Fuck me, dude. Oh.
Found it. I'm mixing the ingredients now. Any word on that patrol?
Just picked up another transmission. They're on the move.
Where are they now?
They're... Oh no. They're headed straight for you. You might be able to sneak past them, but it's probably too late.
Let you know when I get there.
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage in the revolt.
Danger's getting harder. Weather and elements have taken a toll. So this is a piece of...
Yeah.
First contact was in one of the mine shafts. They shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right?
Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers? Another Soviet plaque. Soviet military dog tags, standard issue. The name is Yuri Ravdonikas. The word convicted is stamped on the back of the tag.
Thank you.
That's sad. What? Bullshit.
Oh my god.
Are you being retarded right now, Sarah? Laura? I think so. Yeah.
lights still work.
An entrance. More artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself. Flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia. It's still half full. I may need this before I'm done here. Be in there. Someone was hiding mining tools. Makeshift weapons. trigger mechanism for a bomb. It's the same handiwork. He must have been gathering the supplies for a long time. There it is. So close. Got to find a way inside.
When the
another mural. Those mine carts. Perhaps they could block the water. Those mine carts. Perhaps they could block the water. Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water. Yes, that's it. The water's blocked. Damn it. Got to find a way to block it for good. Must be a way to free another cart. Must be a way to free another cart. Way to free another cart. Like the workers had finally had enough. philosophical argument on the virtue of awareness. Looks like they dragged it out of here. So much damage between the amateur excavation and the cave-in. But it must be connected to the Prophet. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should lead out as well.
artifacts. It matches the description of the Soviet intel. This is where they broke through into the ruins. Any sign of the escaped prisoners?
Not sure. Can't really see. But I just lost contact with the sweep team down below.
Understood. I'll radio the forward teams to be prepared. Any spot?
The Red Army. I'm in trouble.
Lara, are you there? I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get out.
Jacob! Shit.
That'd be too easy.
Let me see that activity log. I think it mentioned the safe. Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Kettle.
Burn down that barricade if I want to get past.
I got... There she is! Open fire!
Visual confirmation.
Kill her.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
This way! I'm going to kill you!
Seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
Take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. It used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through?
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? Behind schedule.
Shh.
Hold on! The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready!
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of the old paths.
there, can you hear me? This is bad.
Okay. I can get power to that console.
Well, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know. Just let me try something here.
Damn it. The elevator. Okay.
We got incoming!
Go. This should come in handy.
Oh yeah, Mr.
Could this be part of the Lost City? Too close. Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's Lost City. But how much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be here?